Reinforced environmental standards, policies and laws that prevent emissions of air pollutants are needed more than ever. Countries also need to end subsidies to fossil fuels. And at international level, countries need to cooperate to help each other transition to clean technologies.